going. Here, walking Muggsy. Taking his little morning walk.
Well, we're out of this campground. We're heading to
Dubois,
Wyoming, our next stop.
To Yellowstone River. Is that Yellowstone River?
Well, we're saying goodbye to this area. We had a beautiful stay here in the Yellowstone area. And we're ready to go. Ready?
Let's go on the blender.
Do it. Back on I-90, heading west. We're gonna be getting off at about 20 miles and start heading south. Well, here we are going through the city of Bozeman. It looks like we got construction up ahead. Gallatin Road, heading southeast towards the park, Yellowstone National Park, which we have to go through. Yellowstone National Park. We just crossed into the Wyoming side of the park, and we should be coming out somewhere around Old Faithful area. Well, we entered through the gates, showed our pass, and we're in officially. Must be something up ahead because we got a little traffic jam.
Well, we had a little mishap. We had to get out of the park again, turn back about 15-20 miles, and come into this little town here. And my cousin's brakes on his trailer are locking up, and it ate the pads on one of them. So they're on the phone with roadside assistance. And yeah, this is the tire that's doing all the bad trouble for us. So let's see what they do.
Looks like it. Actually, this is what happened. I guess maybe it's some bumps or something, and this mechanism in the bottom came loose. And this is supposed to space out your bottle, and the spring's supposed to hold it together.
Well, they fixed the problem. And we're going to be going back on the road now. You can see my cousin right there. Let's see when he moves out. Heading back into the park again.
And we're off. Nice little town, little town of Yellowstone. Yellowstone West. Well, we entered the park and we just crossed into Wyoming from Montana. We're caught in traffic. And look at that beautiful river next to us. And we're going through that geyser basin again. You can see the steam coming out over there. And down yonder.
Take a picture of it. That's dripping, that's dripping.
Yellow. And we stopped here at this one of these pullouts. We'll see what the site is. Take a little break here, so let's see what there's here. Wow. Look at this. Exiting the south entrance. Teton National Park. Look at that gorgeous view. Look at those Grand Tetons. Woo! Beautiful.
Estamos pasando por una montaña bella, los Tetons. Los Grand Tetons.
To the campground. I think we're about 40 miles away. Look at the road that we have to take to get there. Thank you. Well, we're all set up here at the campsite. There's my site. And I'm getting something on the grill already. So this is where we're at. See it there? Mugs. Let me show y'all what we got going on here. Oh my goodness. Some ribs tonight. Some baked beans. And what else you got?
And potato salad.
Potato salad. Good morning, everyone. It's bright and early in the morning, having my coffee inside the camper. It's like 42 degrees out there. Muggs is here, all nice and bundled. Right, Muggs? Yeah. He's feeling the cold weather also. Alrighty. Nice and cold. Nice and cold, Papa.
How is it, man?
There's our campground at the KOA. If you guys can see that little guy over there. You can see the river that's right behind our camp. What's that, Muggs? Campsite. Well, we just left the campground. As you can see, the KOA right. Let me see where it's at. Right over there. Stopped over here to get something at the gas station, and we will continue to the Grand Tetons.
We are on our way to the Grand Tetons.
Look at that mountain range out there in the distance. What a beautiful sight, man. Beautiful sight. Gotta give it to those people on those bikes climbing up these mountains. It's a challenge, that's for sure. That's something I wanted to do in my 20s when I was into cycling. Ride the bike up through the mountains, camping. Thank you.
getting off the main road and taking a 4 second.
Proceed to the route.
Be bear aware. Yeah.
One of the things we're going to do one of these days is some dispersed camping, like this area right here. Just take this road up there towards the top and follow that road, and there's some campsites you can do. You can spend 14 days out there. What a beautiful place, man. Look at that. Wow.
Let's continue up. Across this creek here. Look at this little creek. Beautiful, huh?
I think we're going to turn around back now, get back on the highway and go to the Grand Tetons.
This was really neat, man. Camping out here must be awesome. Out. Gonna get back on the highway now. Inside the park.
We have some people enjoying the scenery.
Pull their chairs out, sit down, maybe have some wine, sandwich.
Look at what their view is.
And there we have the Grand Tetons right in front of us.
Gonna get off here at the Visities, sir.
Well, we're here at the Visiting Center. We'll grab some information.
Yes,
yes,
please.
All right.
And the roadmap.
You have a great day.
Thank you.
Do you
too.
Have the roadmap?
That,
it's in here?
That one okay. is, yeah, there's thank maps you. In both of those.
Thank
all
you
right.
so much.
Thank you.
Well, we entered officially in the park now. Just went through the Rangers station. And we're in. Catching a little rain here in the park. Look at that peak, baby. My goodness. Grand Tetons.
Lost up there in the clouds.
Jay Lake is that way. You wanna turn? We're entering Jenny Lake Loop Drive. Scenic Loop Drive. It's Jenny Lake to the right, through the trees.
Well, I know it's hard to see, but that white line coming down the mountain like that, that's water cascading down. And that's about as much as I can zoom into it, but I saw it on the binoculars, and yeah, it's water coming down. Show you where it's at.
This road just keeps on climbing and climbing. Going up to the top of Signal Mountain. And it's just up, 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 up. Tight turn here. Check this place out.
And here we are. We're gonna go to the top of the lookout here. It is cold.
long as he's leaving his mark. There you go. Well, that was spectacular. Now we head back down, and it's downhill all the way now. That was a lookout from Signal Mountain. Oh, what was that little thing coming across there? Oh, a little baby chipmunk.
He's scratching his, with his anglers, he scratches himself. That's what they're good for.
Backside. We pulled off to see the Chapel of the Sacred Heart. Chapel of the Sacred Heart. Jackson Lake Dam and Reservoir. Back at our camp.